¡Ice cream!
Va a tener que cumplir 15 años todos los días.
Todos los días.
Si ustedes quieren a Yasmín, ¡hagan una bulla!
¿Qué lo que mi gente? Welcome to Mi Quinceañera Come True, the show in which the Pedolite team helps a soon-to-be quinceañera achieve her dream 15. I'm the host of this episode, Gadiel Del Orbe, and we're gonna meet Yasmín, a young mariachi singer whose family loves music, and I'm gonna help pick out the right food for her quinceañera. Y tú sabes que a mí me encanta comer.
I am Yasmín Yanes. I am from Los Angeles, California. I've been wanting a quince ever since I saw my sister's quince, which was 5 years ago. We've never thrown a party that was so big, or at least I thought that was a really big party.
My favorite part of my 15 was while we were in the limousine with my chambelanes and my damas. I just really had a nice time being sort of a model for like one day.
Yasmín se merece todo. O sea, prácticamente ella es una niña que cualquier padre que la tuviera estaría orgulloso de ella. Yo todo lo que tengo lo doy para ella, que haga lo que sea.
For me, having a quince means like a lot, because my grandfather died like a week before the 15 of my aunts.
Mi papá era muy pobre.
Fuimos 7 mujeres. No tenía para hacer una fiesta. Nadie tuvimos quinceañera. Ya que yo nunca tuve eso, yo estoy contenta, feliz, porque va a ser un día muy bonito para ella, porque lo está esperando con tanta emoción. Creo que su felicidad va a ser completa el día de sus 15 años.
So my dream quince, I guess, is just have your whole family there. I just wanted to be like a quince, like traditional quince.
Todas las quinceañeras o cualquier fiesta que uno haga es caro. Yo pienso que esta es una de las más caras que vamos a tener. Y no solo lo hago por ella, también lo hago por la familia, por nosotros, por algo que no tuvimos, pues lo estamos teniendo ahora. ¿Por qué no aprovecharlo, no? La vida es no dura mucho. La vida hay que aprovecharla, hay que vivirla.
We're here getting ready for Yasmín's quinceañera. We're gonna try a couple of foods here at Madre. She's gonna pick which one is her favorite so we can have it in her quinceañera. Come on, let's go, let's check it out.
Hi, my name is Ivan Vasquez. I'm the owner for Madre, Oaxacan restaurant and mezcaleria. The inspiration of these restaurants is my mom's recipes. I wanna introduce to everybody what I used to eat when I was back in Mexico. We're gonna try different moles today. Some pork ribs with green salsa, a little spicy, signature appetizers, and hopefully they choose, you know, whatever they like the best.
Hola, ¿cómo está? Un placer, Gadiel. Un placer conocerla, mucho gusto. ¿Cómo está, papá? ¿Todo bien? ¿El papá?
El papá de ella.
Llegó el jefe, ¿no? ¿Usted está preparado para la quinceañera?
Pues sí, ya casi nomás nos falta la comida.
¿Y cuánta gente tienen para darle de comer?
Estamos pensando en 250, 300.
250, con una familia grande.
Pues no es tanto la familia, es la...
Los amigos.
Entonces, ¿ustedes están preparados?
Sí.
Ah, pues vamos arriba, ven.
Vamos.
Ojalá que vinieron con hambre.
Mucha hambre.
¿Comieron antes de venir?
No.
Y yo tampoco. Y dije, vamos a comer hoy.
Ya tengo como 2 días.
Hola, bienvenidos. Aquí tenemos las costillas en chile morita. El chile morita viene directamente de Oaxaca. Las costillas en salsa verde. Y tenemos la barbacoa de res. Este es hecho en casa, todo el marinado con hoja de aguacate y más de 8 ingredientes. Tenemos la famosísima barbacoa de chivo. Esa es tradicional oaxaqueña en caldo.
¿Con qué quiere empezar?
Con el chivo. Okay.
Vamos con el chivo, ahí.
Huele rico.
Huele rico. Wow, está bien suavecito el chivo. ¿Y la cumpleañera qué dice?
Está bueno.
¿Te gustó?
Ya.
Yeah. Y aquí tenemos la famosísima horchata oaxaqueña.
Wow. ¿A la quinceañera?
Nomás no te voy a comer la flor.
Wow, qué rico. Está bien dulce.
Muy bueno.
Muy bueno. ¿Qué piensas del chivo?
Está bueno. Otros lugares vas y está muy grasosa o no sabe igual.
Por lo menos estas se quedaron con el sabor del chivo. So, Yasmín, ¿eres cantante?
Sí.
Vamos a ver si nos puedes cantar una cancioncita. Sería bueno. ¿Qué dices? ¿Sí?
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 Voy caminando y no sé qué hacer.
¡Qué bonito cantas!
Gracias.
¿Cuánto tiempo tienes cantando?
6 años.
6 años, ah, pues ya eres toda una artista.
Outside of school, I'm in this mariachi called Plaza de la Raza Mariachi. We play rancheras, sometimes banda music as well, too.
Aquí tenemos la costilla con chile morita. Vamos a probarlo, ven.
Va a tener que cumplir 15 años todos los días.
Todos los días.
Así se comieron.
Pa comer bien. De todos los platos que probaste, ¿cuáles fueron tus favoritos?
El de... que tenía chile verde.
¿Qué tenía costillas con chile verde?
Ojalá que todavía, después de probar todo esto, todavía tengan un apetito, porque vamos a probar helado.
My name's Ben Fernebach. I am the owner and creator of Super Cool Creamery, home of the Nitro Artisan Ice Cream Show. We're getting ready to do Yasmin's Quinceañera. It's a true family celebration, and it's great to turn it up just a little notch and make dessert something that really could be special. Yasmin's gonna be coming in today. We're gonna choose 4 flavors for her. She's gonna give everything a try and narrow it down to make her day perfect. Hey there!
Hey!
Hey guys, welcome! Welcome to Super Cool Creamery.
Wow!
Home of the Nitro Artisan Ice Cream Show. We make fresh ice cream here right on the spot. Put on a little show for you.
Wow,
make fresh scoops.
Coño, mira.
With no electricity or freezers. Everything will be okay once my arms get better. So we heard you're gonna choose out your 4 flavors.
Yep. One of her favorites is Rocky Road.
Oh, well, we've got the best Rocky Road in town. Since our ice cream never goes in a freezer, the marshmallows actually stay fluffy inside the hard ice cream. It's endless what sort of flavors you have. We have 16 on the menu at the shop, but the magic thing about Super Cool Creamery is that you can custom make any scoop you can imagine in your mind as long as we have the ingredient. Liquid nitrogen.
Wow.
Negative 320 degrees, safety first in Super Cool Creamery.
No way.
And you'll see when the smoke clears away.
Ice cream!
Yeah. Fresh ice cream right on the spot. You can give it a try.
Wow.
Take one of these.
Oh, wow.
How do we do?
Hell yeah.
All right.
This is so good. The marshmallows are like,
You can come in here. Pick a base, pick a mix in, anything you've ever imagined. If you had some certain ice cream on a trip somewhere, we can probably make it for you.
Oh,
those were the biggest eyes of the day. When the eyes got that big, I know I did something right.
This is really good. So the strawberry graham cracker, that's for sure. And then the Nutella one.
You had to keep the Yasmin special, but that was the best one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there you go. Okay, I forgot about that one.
And you get one more.
The Rocky Road one.
And Rocky Road, there we go.
Well, we'll be there. I'll bring this stuff.
Oh yeah.
And I'll bring this hat.
All right, make sure it doesn't freeze by the time it gets.
All right, we'll be there. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate
it. I'd like to invite you to my 15.
You invited me to your quinceañera? To the party? Ay, gracias. Un grupo. Ya somos familia, señor. I'm in, y'all. She invited me, son. We family now.
De fuerza invitado, güey.
Going to church was definitely the most special thing so far, just because the father made us say something to my mom and then to my madrina de honor and then to my sister. And I think that was very special, just because they were able to say something to me and then I just expressed it through my emotion. It sort of represents like from where my family comes from. Like, it, you usually see this like in Mexican parties or like in Mexico or things like that.
So Yasmin's quince was lit. Oh my God, she had a whole band. Like, people were dancing out there. Like, they were dancing all the time. She went up there, she started singing. I was surprised. I was up there on stage watching her sing. I was like, man, I was just blown away of her talent and how she was up there without being afraid and just brave and just singing. And she sang so beautifully.
Tiempo pasa.
I really enjoy her perform, and I admire her fearlessness.
Que venga ese aplauso para Jasmine!
Today and right now for the party, I'm most looking forward to the vals because I think that it turned out really well and that the chambelanes were trying really hard. And I just really want other people to see how hard they've been trying.
The MC didn't even show up, so I had to step in and MC for them. So I was like, you know what? You guys are lit. I'm gonna light this up too. You know what I mean? So I got up there on stage, did my little thing.
¿Usted lo está pasando bien, sí o no? ¡Sí! No, 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 no. Si ustedes quieren a Yasmin, haga una bulla!
I just had so much fun. Me and her dad bonded. We went to the back, we took shots. You know, ese hombre bebe.
Ahora para el momento que todo el mundo está esperando, ¡la piñata!
Tenemos una piñata que mandamos a hacer especial, extravagante piñata. Es como una estrella,
una estrella
nomás.
De picos.
Ajá. Eso es lo que atrae a la gente. Eso va a estar llenísimo, llenísimo.
My favorite part of the night was breaking down the piñata. You know, Yasmin's father was holding the rope and I was beating on the piñata and I broke it, son. Porque yo como plátano.
La encargada ahí de Plaza de la Raza dice, no, como fiestas como las que ustedes hacen, dice, nunca he visto que alguien haga una así. Para mis hijas no me importa gastar, o sea, lo que sea.
Yasmin, thank you for having me part of your 15. It was super lit, I had so much fun, and I wish you the best. And I want to see you flourish and one day become one of the biggest musicians out there. Está bien, tú sabes que te quiero mucho, and I will see you again. The father and I just like, we really hit it off. We're best friends now. We exchange numbers and everything. Felipe, llámame.